Hi, I'm Russell Hillier, a support specialist here at atlasrfidstore.com. Today, we're going to walk through the steps required to manually calibrate the Zebra ZT410 printer. First, we're going to set up the printer with all of the necessary components to print and encode RFID tags, and then we're going to walk through the steps required to manually calibrate the printer for a specific tag. In order to properly set up your printer for use with RFID tags, you will need the following components. Tags. Today, we are using the SMARTRAC dogbone tags with the R6 IC. Printer ribbon. We are using the Zebra High Performance Resin Ribbon. First, you will want to connect the printer to power and turn it on. The ZT410 has a power switch on the back of the printer. Next, we will install the printer ribbon. The installation of the printer ribbon differs from printer to printer, but for the ZT410 printer, the ribbon will spool from its position here, underneath the printer head, and up to the ribbon roller. Simply tape the ribbon to the ribbon roller and roll it back a few times to make the ribbon sit tight against the print head. Now we will set up our tags to feed through the printer. The tag reel sits on the rod in the far back of the printer, and this piece needs to be moved so that it sits tight against the reel. The tags will then feed underneath the shelf and will need to be fed into this gap. The yellow guide here is used to keep the tags from sliding, and the laser beneath the tags is used for calibration. Once this is done, the tags can be fed on through to the printer head. Before we close the printer head and perform a printer calibration, we will need to position the calibration laser. Typically, the laser will need to be positioned so that it lines up with the part of the tag's inlay that has the widest surface area. This will differ from tag to tag, but here are some examples. For paper face tags, the laser can typically be placed anywhere on the left side of the tag. The laser will be able to tell the difference between the tag itself and the gap in between the tags. For polyface tags, where the inlay of the tags can be seen, the laser will need to line up with the widest part of the inlay. This way, the laser can tell the difference between the inlay and the gap in between each inlay. Once the ribbon and tags have been loaded into the printer and the calibration laser has been set, we can close the printer head and move on to calibrating the printer for these tags. Next, we will configure the printer to work with the tags that we have selected. Pressing the Home button brings us to the main menu of the printer, where we can configure the printer settings. The menu can be navigated using the directional buttons, and options can be selected using the OK button. First, navigate to the Settings menu option and press OK to see the printer settings. Press the right button until the media type setting is on the screen, and press the up button to choose the gap notch option. This allows the printer to use the calibration laser to find the length of the tags by finding the area in between the tags. Next, press right again to access the print method setting and select the thermal transfer option, since we are using thermal transfer ribbon to print images onto our tags. First, remove one of the tags from the media and line up the blank space over the laser sensor. From the Home menu, select the Sensors menu and navigate to the Media Ribbon Calibration option and select Start. Following the directions on the printer screen, open the printer head and remove the ribbon. Once this is done, close the printer head again and select the pause button to initiate the media calibration. Once this is finished, the printer will prompt the user to replace the ribbon. To do this, simply open the printer head again and run the ribbon through. Once the printer head is closed, select the pause button to begin the manual calibration. The printer will now feed tags through the printer as it calibrates for the tag and the media. Once calibration has completed, open the printer head and rewind the tags to the beginning of the reel. Close the printer head and select the pause button to ensure correct calibration. When the feed button is pressed, the printer should feed only one tag at a time. This is an indicator that the manual calibration was successful. Once the media calibration is finished, we can perform an RFID calibration. First, from the home menu on the printer, navigate to the RFID icon and select OK. Press the right button to select the RFID calibrate option and select Start to initiate the RFID calibration process. Once the calibration is complete, your tags are ready to be encoded. And that concludes our video on how to manually calibrate the Zebra ZT410 printer. Thanks for watching. And for more information on all things RFID, please see our resources or blog page. And as always, if you have any questions, please don't hesitate to call or send us an email.